Students, how are you? I hope that you will be fine and enjoying your summer vacations nicely at your home. Students, today we are going to solve the part first of the remedy pack of the level 9 and the subject is biology. Moving on to the question number 1, circle the correct answer. Students, we have provided here with the various questions and they have given us 1 to 4 options. We have to mark the right option from the given 4 options. So, start number 1. The study of insects is called taxonomy, histology, entomology, embryology. Students, all these are the branches of the biology, deals with the various functions. So, taxonomy deals with the classification, histology deals with the microscopic study of tissues, embryology deals with the study of embryo. Whereas entomology, the word is derived from entomol, which means that parts or the segments of the body of insects. So definitely students, in this branch we will study about the insects. So we will mark here the right option C. Number 2, the name of writer of Al-Qanun fi al-Tibb is Abu Alisina, Al-Jahiz, Abu Usman, Aristotle. Students, this is an Arabic word and this is in translation. If we translate in English, this is called the canon of medicine. So, Abu Alisina was very famous for his discoveries in the field of medicine. So, he wrote the book Al-Qanun fi al-Tibb, which was very famous in the West also as the canon of medicine. So, we mark here the right option is A. Number 3, the study of internal structures of the body is called entomology, anatomy, immunology, physiology. Students, again we have given the different branches here. Entomology deals with the study of insects, immunology deals with the immune system functioning, and physiology is basically derived from the physio word, which is given the name of the functions of the different body parts. So, anatomy. The word anatomy means examination. So, what we examine? We examine here the internal and external structures. So, basically, the study of internal structure is called anatomy. So, we easily mark here the right option B. Number 4, Jabir bin Hayyan was born in Poland, Iraq, Iran, China. So, Jabir bin Hayyan was born in Iran. So, we mark here the right option C.